Wish you are doing well. Today we are going to discuss the Unit 3, Part 1. This unit contains three main subjects. The first subject is the admission procedures. The second subject is the disease classification and the clinical coding. The third subject is the medical record filing procedures. In this unit, we are going to talk only about the admission register, which is the part one of this unit. We already explained it face to face, but I want to remind you and revise with you this content. Let's go to the content, the admission procedure. The first question of this part is, how is the information transferred to the medical record department and what are the procedures made? And I want to remind you that there are mainly three places with us. The first place is the admission office. It's where the patient is waiting in a place called waiting room. The second place is the medical record department. And it's the place where all the medical records are kept and maintained. There is another place, which is the inpatient department, which contains the wards and the beds, the place where we want to put our patient. Then, how the communication is made between the admission office and the medical records department to let the patient enter in the inpatient department to get the service, the medical service that we want to give them, him. Now, the patient is sitting here in the waiting room, then a telephone call will be made between the admission office and the medical record department. The admission office or the clerk in the admission office will get only have the ID number and the patient name, and he wants to know if this patient has a previous medical record or not. Now a telephone call is made between these two, and the clerk here give the patient name to the clerk in the medical record department. When the medical record department get the name of the patient, he will search for previous records. If this patient has already a medical record number and a medical record or not. The patient, if he entered before this to this hospital, he will has a medical record and a medical record number. And the clerk, in this part, clerk will search in something called Master Patient Index. Master Patient Index, it's where we collect all the data of a previously entered patients, and we put a card for each patient. The Master Patient Index is ordered alphabetically, as we said before, and we will search for the name of the patient first to get the medical record number of this patient. Now, if we checked if the patient has been in the hospital previously and already has a medical record number, if the answer is yes, the number is given to the admission clerk to record on the front sheet on the patient medical record. If no, if this patient don't have a previous medical record number, the admission clerk will give him a new number under and give a number from the number register. Now we have two terms, tamam? The first term is the admission procedure. بالعربي هي خطوات هي خطوات دخول المريض، تمام؟ And we have something we studied previously called the number register. Now, the number register, as we said before, it's the book where we get the medical record number. هو عبارة عن دفتر مكتوب فيه أرقام تم طباعتها مسبقاً، محطوط فيها أرقام اللي بدنا نعطيها للمريض اللي هي الميديكال ريكورد نمبر. ادمشن بروسيجر هي احنا بنحكي عن خطوات تدخيل المريض على الان بيشنت ديبارتمنت، تمام؟ طيب نرجع تاني. How the information is transferred between these two. The information is transferred via telephone between the staff in the medical record department and in the admission office. تمام؟ And now, if he has a number, the medical record department will get the the previous medical records and send it to the admission office. If he don't, they will start a new, give him a new number and give him a new medical record and send it to the admission office. تمام؟ The patient is sent to the ward. It's the place where we want to keep the patient to get treatment with the front sheet. تمام؟ طيب. This is the first idea of admission. طيب هلا ال inpatient. Those inpatients, they are admitted from where? They are admitted from two places. The first place is the emergency. يعني ال patient بيدخل على ال emergency room. إذا في تريتمنت يقتضي إنه هو يفوت على المستشفى ويقعد وينام في المستشفى بنعمل له دخول في الـ inpatient department، وممكن يجي من الـ outpatient. على سبيل المثال ممكن يكون عنده عملية، ممكن يكون عنده عملية خاصة أو من العيادة الخاصة بيفوت بيحتاج إنه هو يعملوا له عملية فبيعملوا له مبيت وبينام في المستشفى، تمام؟ طيب هلا إحنا للـ outpatient department طبعا في procedures مختلفة، للـ emergency department في procedures مختلفة بتخص الـ medical records ورح نطلع عليها في الـ units القادمة، تمام؟ طيب the admission of the patient to the hospital is ordered by a doctor and carried out by an admission clerk. معنى هذا الكلام إنه الدكتور أو الطبيب هو الشخص المسؤول إنه يحدد إذا المريض هذا محتاج يبقى في المستشفى أو لا، تمام؟ ولكن إجراءات الدخول the admission procedures is made by the clerk. وهنا إحنا المفروض نفرق بين مهمة الطبيب اللي هي the role of the doctor is to order the admission and the role of the clerk, the health admin assistant, is to proceed and make the procedures of the admission. تمام؟ طيب هلا في عنا هنا مجموعة من الملاحظات اللي محتاجين إنه إحنا نأخذها بعين الاعتبار. بقولك at the time of the admission a patient may already have a medical record number. إذا المريض كان عنده سابقا medical record number إحنا ما بنحتاج إنه إحنا نعمل له a new one. Thus a new number is not issued. تمام؟ وهذا تأكيد بس على المعلومات السابقة اللي إحنا قلناها إنه A patient has a medical record number will be used for a life. يعني بضلوا يستخدم نفس الرقم طالما هو بيفوت على نفس المستشفى. تمام؟ The hospital needs to keep a daily list of all admissions. وهنا بنيجي على إشي بنسميه admission list. Admission list هي القائمة بكل الـ admissions اللي تمت خلال يوم واحد. Daily admission list. تمام؟ هو شكل من أشكال التقارير اللي بيتم عملها عشان نعمل ملخص في نهاية اليوم مين اللي فات عنا، مين اللي دخل، مين اللي admitted to the hospital بأي مكان موجود والتفاصيل هاي، تمام؟ طيب the admission register is kept in the admission office. كتير منيح. طيب الليست هذه مين بيعملها؟ أكيد الليست of admissions رح يعملها الـ admission office، تمام؟ طيب هنا بنحكي تاني وبنعيد بنقول احنا مش لازم يصير في عنا confusion، مش لازم نخربط، مش لازم يعني
يعني يختلط علينا الأمور في الادميشن ريجستر.